Alright, hey, what's going on, guys? And here I am with a new video. And this is just pretty much how to, like, kind of find a trio and, like, a good routine for your trio. I know there are, like, a lot bigger creators out there that might do this better. This is, like, one of my first tip videos. If you guys want me to do more of these, make sure to subscribe with notifications so I will know after this video. And mostly I will be doing montages. And yeah, so with Trio FNCS, the qualifiers are starting in about 2 weeks. Is January 4th, February 4th through 7th. And yeah, guys, so there's that, and let's get right into the video. So that does, right, like what I just said, this start then. And as you can see, I got some better mic quality. And if you are hearing this, this might be like my fourth time. It is my fourth time recording this, just trying to get my volume as good as I can. So, first, I'd say your routine, just warming up. I know it's a video game, and you're like, why won't, but it really does. Just ain't, like, even if it's for 90, like, just 15 minutes will help a lot. Just 1v1 if you're playing trios. You need to have a good set trio by the Saturday. And just pretty much grind with him this weekend if you can, and that will be great. So if you guys want to find like a really good place, this will show like where there are safes most of the time, which is really good. So this thing is called 49GG. Just look it up, it's crazy. So fishing holes, I mean, there are so many in this area. This is actually right now my trio's drop spot, is this or Misty. You got slurp barrels, one person can go here, two people can go in this area, and nobody else really comes here. And that might be a thing that you guys don't really like. You got, if you're like that, Pleasant Park, look at all these things. You can stat, okay, here's the thing. People don't notice how good gold is, right? So here's the thing, so there is like a fish stick right here. See, there's fish stick here, and he can upgrade your gun, and he's always right here, alright? So, what you do is you can loot all these, you'll probably get a blue tac or like a blue lever action shotgun, come over here, upgrade your gun, and then pretty much our route is go over to Pleasant, and bro, Pleasant, they don't really have, like, they have the doggo guy, but he doesn't upgrade guns, right? And then I guess there's that exotic, but in Arena, there's never going to be exotic. They only have doggo, so pretty much. And then the other person that actually does do gun stuff is over here, and like I think there's like a time where he's sometime in this. Yeah, I know it's hard to see. But yeah, so there are not many characters around the map that just stay in one, like kind of one spot. There's so many chests here, man. Like, it's crazy. You got the shark, you got the slurp barrels, you got that shield. And it's just so good, man. Like, you can just, your whole entire team, you'll get gold. And if you break, I think those, like, little orb balls, it will actually give you some gold sometimes. So just gotta come down in here, and boom. You can come over here, and there might even be another vault. Then if you want to, if you're aggressive, push sweaty, you can even just come over to, this is all right. Over, sorry, I'm trying to get used to this 49GG. So then, just come over into this. I mean, if you want, like, this is nuts, man. So if you are a big hot dropper, well, she's in that. They all are doing that. Like, look at this. Like, this is nuts, man. So now I'm gonna go over to Misty here. So my trio, we always, if I suggest you come up here. So look, there's a sniper up here. This is where I drop my trio. Kind of goes on this, these little buildings right here. This is the greatest gold place. So right here, I'm a big fan of the dragon shotgun. I do think that is, oh, I didn't even know this was here. Upgrade. Yeah, he upgrades guns, and you can buy a dragon gun. So let's say you get a blue AR in these houses, right? And then you get some gold, you kill people, and there's vaults there. And I think there's one sometimes over here. Again, these are the, like, some of the more guaranteed vaults, right? So, if you come over here, and then you get all this gold, and then you will literally be fine. Like, you will literally get so much gold if you like the dragon breath, or you can just save up and maybe even upgrade two guns. And if you have purple loot, or gold even, the rest of the lobby, you can push up here. They might... See, as you can see, I have upgrade NPCs up here. That they don't even have it. They have him, her. She does not upgrade. That's the thing, right? And so no, yeah, somebody's probably gonna have like a purple something, right? But chances are not an entire trio. Like as if you were to come down here. And here's another thing. You can also go catty corner. She upgrades, right? There's not any. I'm gonna tell you this. There's not a ton of vaults, but here's the thing. There's so many dishwashers. There's dishwashers, and whenever you break those, it gives you so much gold. There's couches also. Bro, it just legit doesn't get any better than these spots. And I feel like actually lately we have been dropping some retail row. Because here's the thing. The house, nobody really contests on. This one doesn't always get contested. And there's four guns. So nobody notices how good that place is. You rush right over here, you can shoot people through the window. Because the thing I've noticed, people go straight for that chest right by the coolers and stuff. And over here again, there's like some stores. And if whenever there's stores, I'll give you this hint. You will literally get so much gold if you break something. Like, it's just the cash registers. It's so good. And you gotta do that. And oh, I forgot, man. So I forgot to tell you about this. And Coral Castle. So many fishing spots. You know how OP fishing, even though they took out Riftish, like this is nuts, man. Like, you get fish. There's tons of them. And if you don't like going in that middle of the lake, I mean, honestly, there's some by shore. And sometimes, I mean, this is just like in the areas. Like, this is nuts, man. Like, if the zone's going catty corner, I've noticed it a lot more lately that it does go up catty. There's just fishing spots and loot all throughout here, man. And then if you need metal, this orange bridge is so good, man. But yeah, so that's mainly it. Those were just mainly good drop spots. But again, you do need to get a trio bot for FNCS super soon, or else you will struggle chemistry wise. And yeah, so there it is. Again, this is actually my fourth time. And yeah, so guys,